our current priority is to move forward with hybrid cloud in areas permitted by the regulations in the banking system. Especially, non-production environments seem to be possible to run in the public cloud. In addition, public cloud can be used in various subsidiaries of Yapi Kredi. Improving time to market and being able to move applications and infrastructures to advanced technologies are among our most important goals. Currently, the process continues with our consultations with VMware on both cloud migration and application modernization. We maintain a close relationship with VMware in many areas and develop our products using VMware solutions. VMware is now among our strategic business partners. We use traditional technologies to network and secure containers and cloud-native applications. With NSX, we can automate it in a software-defined way. We now achieve operational efficiency and can perform processes such as micro-segmentation that we couldn't do before. Especially, running the core banking system in our on-prem cloud is top priority. In addition, we continue to work to run and migrate many different softwares used for different purposes within the company in our on-prem cloud.
Yapi Kredi is under the umbrella of Koç Group, one of the largest and most successful groups in Turkey and Europe. Thanks to its leading position, innovations and first in the history, the bank distinguishes itself from its competitors by pioneering many innovations in its sector. Everyone has a mobile device these days. Millions of people can log into the internet banking system at the same time. That is why one of the biggest challenges in IT is the scalability of the system. Today, it is necessary to modernize applications, to switch from traditional structures to microservices-based structures, and then to cloud infrastructures where applications will be run.
With Tanzu, we are creating a new server with the current version instead of patching existing servers. That's all done with zero downtime. With this change, we also increase our operational speed. Automation is one of the main components of our vision. Now, our focus isn't on operational tasks. We can automate most of the things easily with pipelines. Also, a platform used to take 10 weeks to install, but now it takes only 12 hours. As a result of this, we have gained free time for enhancing the platform, focusing on architectural design, and researching new technology. Teams now work more closely together. We support the collaborative approach through DevOps. Thanks to the DevOps approach, we can bring together the competencies of the team members. As infrastructure teams, we are on the way to becoming a service provider that can provide faster opportunities to the product teams we work with. As we move to a microservice architecture, software can be developed independently and scale up easily. As a result, it is possible to allocate resources to IT services quickly and shorten our time to market.